Now here's the Smith & Wesson 1911SC, and this is scandium frame. Dumps all over the place a lot. This one out here. I'm thinking this is going to recoil a lot. Let's see. Not bad. Not bad, but I can't hit nothing. Okay, let's try the Nighthawk again. Nighthawk's a much more accurate.
I tell you what, we like the same things we do, and we think about it. We don't, you know, don't argue really well, you know.
Of course, we knew each other many years ago. We'd had a whole lot more fun.
Yeah.
This Smith & Wesson 1911SC, a lot of recoil. Maybe